if you were to add everybody's time across the whole company, the time they were spending looking for things, or the time that people were spent chasing other people to update a spreadsheet to say whether they had or hadn't trained on something. You know, I mean, we had a process that was, in terms of dot control and kind of logging of training completion, we had a process that was fine when we were a smaller company. And we're not a big company now, but we're talking kind of, you know, 25, 30 people. You know, that you can kind of keep an eye on, you know, who's doing what, and you can kind of, you can sort of see from one side of the company to the other in terms of document control and training. Now that we're slightly bigger, again, it's almost impossible to quantify how much time was being wasted looking for things. And I'll give you an example. We had this, again, this training spreadsheet. People would complete training. They're told that you need to read these documents and confirm by ticking here that you've read them. And then every so often we would have to go back and say, okay, well, we've got all of these cells in this spreadsheet that don't have anything indicated to see whether someone completed training or not. It could quite easily be that someone had done their training and not ticked it. Or it could be they hadn't done their training, but there's no way of telling. And then sometimes you would go back and go, I don't know if I've done this training or not. I can't remember because I was supposed to do it a year ago, and I may well have done it a year ago. But I haven't had to use that procedure since, so I can't, you know. So I suspect people had to redo training. People had to be chased to ask them to confirm that they had actually completed training that they already completed. But the sort of administrative time of going through and emailing people and following up, just a headache. So I think, in terms of time, it's almost impossible to quantify how much time we've saved, because I have no idea how much time we were wasting before. It's just so much easier now to see who, you know, what's the status of a document that's under review, you know, what is and isn't in the system yet. And the fact that I think a great number of people on both the research and on the operational side are themselves asking if things can be put in the system, I think is a reflection of a time that's being perceived as saved on their end, as well as then just a removal of kind of uncertainty around, is this the version of the document I should be using? You know, so I think it's definitely, it's not the case that I'm having to convince people to use Qualio at all. People are coming to me to ask if they can put their content in the system, which again, I think is probably a reflection of the benefit that everybody is receiving from using it.